Alright guys, I got the Wrath, and I'm gonna see if this code works right here, so we can knock out all his challenges, because you guys are wanting to know how to knock out challenges to get all his skin colors and his back being bling colors. You could only do it in creative, and I found this online just through Google. Let's see what we got. Wrath challenge is easy. Complete. Alright, let's see. Here we go. Thank you. should have most of the challenges knocked out. 20 more fiends, and I think we're gonna get all of them. Let's see if we got all of them knocked out. Cluck pumpkins. Coordinate fiends. We're gonna have to do it 2 more times. And then we'll have all of his styles unlocked. Got all the pumpkins done. Kill some more fiends, and then we shall have it. I think we might got them all. Got them all except for playing creative matches. So, let's back out. See if that counted as playing. And we'll go back into it and do it one more time and see if that counts again. We'll give it a shot. See, we should be have 2 now. Nope. 1 of 3, so. Might just have to go play some creative matches in another place. Or just leave completely. We'll go back all the way to the island. See what it says on how many we've played. So got him, we got that. Nice. So that's very nice. So which one? We just got to play the creative to unlock that one. That's all we got to do. Cool. All right. Hmm. let's go back. Do her again. Map code, once again, is 4195-7738-3933. For that easy map, 4195-7738-3933. And we will go back here, and we will do a couple more creative. We'll unlock all his. So, let's see what challenges say if we still have two. Nope, they did count. So we could have kept doing that. And we would have just had to do it one more time. So let's go back in there again, do it again. Put it in over here. Don't know if it's still there or not. It's not, but I will type it in one more time so you guys all see it. So you can knock out your Wrath challenges as well. It popped right up. 4195773839333. Done. Accept. We'll wait on it to boot up. Let it load in here. We'll jump in. We'll jump out. We'll see if we got it. Brother Bear created this for us all. Super, super nice of him. If you type it in Google, it's the first code that pops up. And it has worked great for us. I mean, we've got everything. Getting ready to knock out this. I just went back into his again to show everybody his creator code. So you guys that have bought this just now can jump in and knock it out super quick. Let's see if... this works like this. It might have, it might not have. We will find out in a second. And that should give us all of it. There it is. We've got all of it. We got the green and the purple. Pink? No, that's purple, yeah. Green? Purple? Purple? Purple. Two purples. Yeah, that's glitched out on us, but that's alright. We'll claim it. And now, we'll go into our locker. We'll click on him one more time. Edit. And as you see, we've got them all. We got his default. Nice blue. We got the purple. We got the green, back of his nice trench coat there is green, and we got, well that's red on bottom, but that's orange, but looks red on bottom. Save next on that, and let's check this, and look at these, and we got the default blue, we got the purple, we got the green, and we got that beautiful orange. There you guys have it. That is all of the Wrath challenges right there. Mr. Mummy himself.